The Washington County District Attorney will seek the death penalty after two suspects in a murder case in February were arraigned. 32-year-old Sidney McLean and 32-year-old Devell Christian were accused of killing Nicholas Tarpley at Annalise convenience store. Investigators claim that the pair shot Tarpley six times while he had his back turned helping a customer. Again, they were arraigned on Friday.